अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ नईम अब्बास, आई एम योर मैथ टीचर। टुडे आई डिलीवर लेक्चर फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 13। फाइंड द डी कम्प्लीमेंट। डी कम्प्लीमेंट इज यू डिफरेंस डी। फर्स्ट राइट द एलिमेंट ऑफ अ सेट यू, देन पुट द साइन ऑफ डिफरेंस, देन राइट द एलिमेंट ऑफ सेट डी। नाउ डी कम्प्लीमेंट 0, 1, 2, 3, 8, 9. These element not exist in set D. Now find the B union C. First write the element of set B. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Then put the sign of union. Then write the element of set C. 1, 2, 3, 8. B union C. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9. A set containing all the elements of a set B and C is called the union set of a set B and C. Now find the B complement. B complement is equal to union difference B. Now first write the set of union 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then the put the sign of difference. Then write the element of set B. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So B complement is 0, 2, 4, 6, 7, 8. These elements not in exist set B. Now find the B difference A. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Put the sign of difference 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. B difference A. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. These elements not exist in set A. Now find A intersection B. First write the element of set A 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Now write the sign of intersection. Then write the element of set B 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. A intersection B is empty set because they have no any common element between these set. C intersection D. First write 1, 2, 3, 5 element of set C, then sign of intersection, then write the element of a set D 4, 5, 6, 7. They have no any common element between these set, therefore C intersection D is empty set. Now write, find the A intersection D. A intersection D, first write the element of a set A 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Then write the sign of intersection. Then 4, 5, 6, 7. Set of element of set D. A intersection D, 4, 6. These element common between these set 4 and 6. A set containing the common element of a set A and D is called the intersection of set A and D.